And if you've always wanted to have a pet tortoise, the Arizona Game and Fish has a record number of desert tortoises available for adoption. The agency says illegal breeding may have produced more tortoises needing homes. The department currently has 288 of them, and they all need to be adopted. There currently is no adoption fee for a tortoise. Keep in mind that tortoises need an enclosed yard and have a pretty simple diet of grass and native plants.